This is the State Grid Corporation of China. It is wholly owned and controlled by the Chinese government. In 2013, the Abbott government allowed it to invest in Australia. Then in 2014, it met in secret with the New South Wales Treasurer. Chinese sources have revealed this meeting was to discuss the sale of our electricity assets. Selling the electricity network is wrong. Selling it to another country is just not on.
Authorised by Graham Kelly, CFMEU, Cessnock.